What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Jumpman. I'm back. Almost the end of the week, Thursday, November the 4th, 2010. Welcome back to my JCOTD and the JSB2 final battle. Yesterday, I am battle number 14, the semifinal, to see who will go to the finals. The 2000 Space Jams, picked by Latino Heat, cruise to a victory over the 2009 Space Jams, picked by Ms. Attitude, 1986. The main reasons were the quality and make of the shoe, the quality and make of the patent leather on the shoe, the comfort of the shoe, and it didn't even matter that the shoe had the lemonade effect. I'm glad people didn't hold that against the shoe. Today's battle behind the Wade is the second championship battle of the JSB 2. We had a winner, Midget Master, from JSB 1, who won with the Cement 4. That shoe can no longer be used in the JSBs to come. And the winner of this shoe, of this battle, this shoe, will no longer be available in the battles, because at the end there will be a battle number 7 to determine which shoe is the best, picked by the subscribers participating from the J's, man. All right, before we get off into this battle today, you know what we do, the JCOTD. Here we go with the Jordan hat. Have on the Jordan leather, black and silver, with the Wings logo and the Jumpman logo on the left. Today, again, I have on another Jordan 2-3 sweater, khaki pants, straight to the foot game, with the Jordan V dot Too Grown, the black, the dark charcoal, and the chilling red. Chilling red at the bottom. And also the stitching here. You have your pull tab in the back. Real comfortable shoes with your elastic here. Really for the spring, the summer, and the early fall. So I wanted to get a wear in before Argyle's on today, to get a wear in before it got too cold. Give you another look. All right. My buddy Greg M055 on YouTube is doing a giveaway. And he's giving away the LeBron 7 St. Vincent St. Mary sample shoe that was never released. Now, you have to be a subscriber to his channel to be eligible to win. So make sure you subscribe to Greg M055. Later on tonight, he will have the particulars on his video that he's doing today about the giveaway. So check that out. But remember, you got to be a subscriber to win. Shout out to Young Romy. Today is his birthday, his 20th birthday. So happy birthday, young fella. Shout out to E-Money. And right here, I move the D-Wade curtain, and we're going to jump off into the battle to end JSB 2. And then soon we'll roll into JSB 3 till we get the 6 done. And then number 7 will be the ultimate JSB. Today, battle number 15, we have the 2000 Millennium face-off between the Concord, picked by Mustin Perry, and the 2000 Space Jam, picked by Latino Heat. We know about both of these shoes. The Concord was the first to come with the patent leather toe. And the Space Jam from the movie, MJ wearing it in the playoffs, and all the history behind these shoes. And they both had a lemonade in the bottom. Both 10 years old. Both classic shoes. So let's get to straight to the foot game. Concord on the left and the Space Jam on the right for the finals. JSB 2. Who would a winner be? Two classics squaring off. Two glasses of lemonade squaring off. Appreciate the love, appreciate the comments that were made. I'm a lover of the eights, but I love all the J, and these are some of my favorites too. All right, the Concords on the left. Space Jam on the right. Both 2000s. We're going to do a walk with these. All right, YouTube, it's for you to decide. Shout out to Jordan Saturdays, the street team. Brendan, 132-000. Mr. Allen, shoes and sportswear. The shoes I have on today are from Mr. Allen's. Jumpmanbostic, basement of the J's. J-Star, 25. Got the T's coming soon. Put your order in. Black Santa 24, the closet collector. Also, a new pickup to end the video. Finally got them. The grapes. Gently worn. Not dead stock, but I wear my shoes anyway. But shoe number 673. I'm waiting on the True Blue 3s to come in. And big shout out to DJ Heritage. Make sure you go to his site and download his mixtapes. He showed me some love. And check him out, www.thethrowout.bandcamp.com. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back. Check me out later on today on Basement of Jordans as I bring you another shoe as we work our way up to 600. And 73 now. Have a good day. Middle of the week, Thursday. Peace.